What's up, YouTube? I'm gonna do an unboxing of the Supra Skytop Black Bear so you guys can see. This is the receipt and return policy if you want to return it. A Supra sticker. And the shoe. The Black Bear. 413 Supra. Give you 360 view. This Supra Black Bear. Supra logo right there. Show you the inside. I'm gonna check if it's the stash. Yeah, it has stash pocket still. Right there. Stash pocket. It's really soft. This Sherpa linen thing right here. So yeah, I'm gonna do a review real quick for you. It's gonna be a quick one. The interior is black, wrinkle tough, which is water resistant, stronger than suede. It looks real nice, clean, smooth. The inside is Sherpa linen. It was really soft. I just tried it on. My ankle's rubbing against this right here. You can see the little fur right there, man. Super soft. Yeah, and then there's only 413 pairs in the world. And inside the tongue, it tells you the number. Let's see if you can see it. Oh, in the bottom, I got 14 out of the 413 that came out. I don't know if you can really see it. 14 out of the 413 pairs. This is number 14. So yeah, it's a quick review. Black, white, you know, so super foam, which is really soft, as you guys know. Man, you guys using Dr. Scholl's, man, forget Dr. Scholl's. This is so much better than Dr. Scholl's, I'm telling you. Yeah, it's a little quick review. Because I did an unboxing with it, so I don't want to make the video too long. And that's how it is. I'm going to show you how it looks on my feet. The fuck? Cut myself. I didn't even notice. Or I cut myself when I was opening the unboxing vid. I'm bleeding. Alright, whatever. I guess I tried easily. Yeah, here's the review. I'll show you how it looks on my feet.